Hello, so I'm playing the introductory part of Sarasate Malagueña and then the final part where it repeats two octaves up and then ends with the coda. So I want to bring myself to play through it and the whole thing just seems to be like it has a completely different kind of challenges, so I feel like breaking it up.
Thank you.
Okay, so there's a lot I could say about that, particularly the first part, but I'll just let it stand for the video. Okay, talk to you soon.